No.
Sí.
First game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
So here we go, we're underway here.
And here is the Boca Juniors lineup for you.
Diego Benaglio starts in goal. Bernat plays alongside Héctor Bellerín in the fullback positions. Lucas starts with Ilkay.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Perisic. Shot blocked here. Well, it's a corner by that deflection. Dybala with the corner. Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now Willian. That's a see you situation, and on he goes. Now Rodriguez. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Easy sitting where we are. The counter-attack looked on, but they didn't see it down on the pitch. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger. Now Rodriguez. He's coming forward with some danger. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Lucas. That's a clever pass. Oh, and it didn't quite come off. Angel Di Maria. Now this looks promising.
Shot up! Oh, well saved.
Buffon able to stop that without turning a hair. It'll be a throw.
Now Bernat.
Hector Berry. Here's a chance to attack. Here's Willian.
Could take a touch and go for goal.
And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Michel Macedo. Dybala. It goes out wide again. In towards the near post. Now Willian. Attacking now. Hector Berry. Gundogan. Bernat. Guiding the pass through. Corner kick given. In goes the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
And shoots!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly, should have done better.
Dybala. Antonio.
He's had a go here.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. It's looking good, this move.
Shots on here.
And that's right where he would want to save it. Easy for Benaglio, the goalkeeper. Gundogan. Lacazette. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Dybala. Michel Macedo. Rodriguez. Victor Wanyama.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Now Willian. Angel Di Maria. Lacazette. Dybala. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's Walker. Perisic. Well, then it goes.
Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
Gundogan.
They've got numbers in this attack. Probing the pass.
Walker. Dybala.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Guided through. Lacazette!
Now they have the advantage. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Oh, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Good challenge here. Now Rodriguez.
Oh, he's away from his marker now. The shot's on!
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now this looks promising.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Rodriguez. Dybala. And that's half time. Team's all set and we're ready
for the start of the second period. Now Bernat. Attacking well here. Angel Di Maria. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Lacazette. Here's Bellerin.
Ben Arfa.
Oh, it could be on. And now the shot.
The shot gets blocked.
Gundogan. Cross driven in low. Cleared away, well away from goal. And here's the shot.
Shot blocked here.
Great place to win it back. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Oh, that's an own goal.
Oh, you have to feel sorry for him. Look at him down there. He's absolutely distraught.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. He's coming forward with some danger.
Here's Willian.
Delicately played through by Di Maria.
Oh, they've lost out. They've wasted, actually, a real counter-attacking possibility there.
That's foul. Referee has to blow for it by Naldo.
He's got great confidence, as we've just seen, from free kicks from long range. That was a bit more than a sighter, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't bad, although he is getting some dirty looks from teammates there.
Gundogan.
Now Bernat.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Victor Wanyama.
Gundogan. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Di Maria. Not frightened at going for goal from a tight angle there.
Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a bad effort.
Dybala. Well, they could pose some danger now. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Angel Di Maria.
Attacking now.
It's a good cross.
Tries to punch it away. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Angel Di Maria.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
It's looking good, this move.
Now Rodriguez.
Intercepted well.
Hector Berry.
Victor Wanyama.
Dybala.
Naldo.
Gundogan.
Guided through. It should be. Up for grabs here.
Bayeri.
Now with William. Trying to pick out Di Maria.
Well, that's good defending.
Dybala. The true ball has come from Dybala. He's in. He's kept it out. It's a corner. Corner swung in. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Gets his foot in there.
Now, can he take them on? On the move and able to cut out the pass. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
We've got a shoot from here.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Perisic.
Return to Yaya Toure.
It's with Toure. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Unmarked now, he's lost his marker.
Here's Willian.
Dybala.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. On the attack here.
Oh, they've shown him the inside.
And here's the shot. Struck the post here.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Has brought a halt to it. That's full time. Well, this is the very first game.
Guided through.